Today we've got Shaun from Invicta here with us to run through one of their somewhat new range of batteries, the Invicta Black. So welcome, Shaun.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me. YouTube video together. Very exciting. So Shaun, what's your position at Sealed Performance Batteries or Invicta? What do you do?
So I'm the National Account Manager, but I also do assist with the technical inquiries.
And are you just looking after Invicta or all their other products?
So we have a lot of different products that I'm involved in, but Invicta is my favourite child.
How long has SPB been around?
God, we've been around 20 plus years now. We've got donkey's years of experience within the industry. We've got electrical engineers, 12 volt, 240 volt Sparkies all involved. Our product team's phenomenal. We do home solar right through to automotive. Massive range, massive expertise.
And are you just batteries?
Primarily batteries. We do dabble in a few other bits and pieces, and we've got some exciting new stuff on its way, which I can't talk about yet. But watch this space.
Thank you, Shaun. We are here to talk about the Invicta Black batteries. So they are a relatively new range of batteries. Shaun just said, what was your tagline for them?
Champagne on a beer budget.
Fantastic. So they are a really cost-effective battery. We use them here in our workshop. We pop them in caravans. We do them in, any sort of dual battery box. Lots of different applications that they can go into. What sizes have you got in the Invicta Blacks?
So currently, being a new range, we launched it in the 100 and the 200, which obviously are your two biggest movers. They fit a lot of applications, but we are looking to expand the range.
Is there any sizes that are next on the list?
I can't say too much. The 300 has been confirmed. We're looking at other options as well, though.
And how long have the Blacks been out as a product?
Oh, they were launched mid last year.
So there's a little bit of testing. How long do you test them for before you?
Oh, our R&D was going on for years beforehand. We never release a product. I don't want to say we don't do it quickly, but we do it after the appropriate testing and R&D has been done.
Yeah, cool. So what I think we're trying to get there with the background in this is Invicta they're not just another battery company on the market. They have been around for 20 plus years, doing mainly batteries, pretty much solely batteries for the majority of that time. So we support them here at Accelerate and we offer them to most of our customers simply because they're a fantastic product and we are super excited to have the Blacks around because we now have a more cost-effective battery with all the Invicta features or most of the Invicta features. So let's go through some of them. What are your top four favourite features on the Invicta Black?
Look, obviously Bluetooth is always a winner. Without needing to install extra shunts and monitoring systems, it does make life a lot easier. It also means for diagnosing any potential problems, it's a lot easier to find because we can see individual cell voltages, you can see current in, current out, you can see why the battery's turned off if it does. So that makes life a lot easier. The internal construction of these is really quite exciting. At the cost that we can sell these at, a lot of people sort of start to question how well built they are. We're really proud of this. So as you can see, it's still a well put together product. We've got prismatic cells, A-grade lithium, of course, laser welded, quality BMS on top, all fully surrounded by a steel enclosure, which locks itself into that case. So they're gonna handle pretty much anything you can throw at them.
So I'd go on your top four features then is Bluetooth, the construction of them, the cells. I'm going to throw in there your water rating. So what are they?
So these ones are IP65. So you'll handle a little bit of a hose and a splash, but they're not going to be used as a boat anchor, of course.
So they're okay under caravans, in battery, external
battery in a battery box, you're fine. I just wouldn't have them exposed completely to the elements. If you're going to be doing creek crossing stuff, once you start submerging them, that's where you'd look at our zero range, which is IP67 and designed specifically for that.
Yep, cool. My other feature is that they're IEC certified. Did I get that right?
Correct. Yep. So they're IEC certified. So all of the components are tested for safety and quality. Now to pass those tests, they're punctured, dropped, crushed, overcharged, over-discharged. They're really put through a hell of a lot of torture to make sure that if they do fail, they're going to fail safely.
And that is a certification that's come out for caravan manufacturers or anyone installing batteries into caravans to ensure that they are safe, basically, to be in a place that you are living in for a lot of people these days. So one of the features we didn't touch on was the heat rating on these. What are they rated to or how do they work?
So the battery management system internally is designed to shut off when inside of the battery gets to over 55 degrees. So that's why we're a little bit hesitant to look at underbonnet options for now, because obviously those temperatures are pretty reachable. Whereas, you know, cruising around with it in a canopy or under a draw system or in a caravan, if inside of your application's getting that hot, you've probably got bigger issues than, is my battery working? You're sweating your tail off.
And so what happens when it reaches that temperature? What does the battery actually do?
So the management system internally will just completely turn off power to the terminals, and on the Bluetooth app, it will tell you that it's in over temperature protection. Once the battery cools back down, everything will re-engage and away you go again.
Can you set up any notifications on the app so it will notify your phone?
Because it is Bluetooth based, it will only tell you while you're looking at it. So the idea would be if you notice your fridge is turned off, then you would check your Bluetooth app. That's one of those things that the Invicta Zero via the CAN bus with the monitoring screen, that would give you an audible and visual alarm. But yeah, that needs to be a wired connection to do it via Bluetooth is a challenge.
All right, so we're calling them champagne on a beer budget. We're going to go into pricing on them. Now, this pricing is current at the time of filming. I'm going to chuck a link up above to the full Invicta range on our website. So please check that if you're watching this 3, 6, 12 months later, because markets change at the moment very frequently and pricing does change. So 100 amp hour, what's it currently retailing for?
Currently our 100 amp hour with the Bluetooth and the 5-year full replacement warranty is only $699.
Jaw drop. 200 amp hour.
And our 200 amp hour has come down to $1,299.
Cool, so that's a recent price reduction as well, which is good. So my question then is, I guess if we compare them to this battery in your current or existing range, the Zero, it's sitting at $1,459 as a retail. So there's a significant price difference. It's less than half. Like, yes. Seriously, let's talk about this. How are you getting the price down? What features are we losing in between the Zero to the Black?
Yep, so look, honestly, it's straight out of the box, you're not really going to notice a massive difference in performance. The Zero has the higher IP rating for waterproofing. It's also got CAN bus communications, so it can talk to a lot more devices via cabled connections. It also has a more premium cell in it. So they're both A grade, but we use a fully aluminium wrap prismatic in the Zero and more of them. Now, in 5 years' time, that means that the Zero is going to be outperforming the Black. That's realistically where your money's going. So yeah, this is a great product for, like I said, you're more budget friendly, but if you're wanting something that's going to last you for a lot longer and do more jobs, then yeah, you would look at upgrading to our Zero.
So you're talking about CAN busing and putting them together. How many of the Blacks can you put together?
So you can parallel up to 4 of the Invicta Blacks, whereas the Zero you can parallel or series up to 16.
So there's some of the differences there. Warranty's different, did you mention that?
Yeah, so 7-year full replacement warranty on the Invicta Zero range, and it's a 5-year full replacement warranty on the Invicta Black. So it's still right up there at the top end of the market for our, what we call our budget range.
So there's some other more budget-friendly brands on the market. We're not going to name any names today. These are really coming in and competing with them and giving, I guess, us as auto electricians and installers a really good option to be able to talk to customers that are looking at online pricing and that sort of thing and give them an option. Do you have anything to say about how they compare to some of those other brands?
Look, we've always sort of played at the very top end with the Invicta premium range, but seeing what a lot of our competitors were doing in this sort of price range, we realised we can make a better product, and we're happy to show off the internals, which kind of proves our confidence there, I think. But yeah, we realised we can make a better product than what other people are at that price point and still confidently stand behind it. So that's really where the Invicta Black came to life. We wanted to be more budget friendly for people who needed it while still maintaining that premium level of performance and quality.
Yep, sweet. Can they be used under bonnet?
Currently the answer is no. Yeah, look, we obviously, being a newer range to the market, we haven't done much in the way of testing under bonnet applications like we have our premium ranges. So yeah, our current stance on this is no under bonnet use whatsoever.
Okay, so a lot of people first go back to the lithium, it's going to catch on fire, yada, yada, yada. I know it's a hot topic and you get asked it a lot at trade shows and caravan shows and four-wheel drive shows. You answer this amazingly. If I was to walk up to you at a caravan show and say to you, you can't put lithium in there, it's going to catch on fire, what's your response to those people?
Look, lithium ion is a very broad category. You know, you've got nickel manganese cobalt, lithium titanate, you've got polymer, lithium iron phosphate. They all have different energy characteristics. You can make a really powerful battery in a very small case, and it's going to be a lot less chemically stable. We use the lithium iron phosphate. The reason for that is it does have a much higher thermal runaway. Essentially, the only way you're going to get it to catch on fire is to put it in a big old fire and wait. We've literally put bullets through these things and they haven't caught fire. So yeah, very safe, very chemically stable. And obviously with our build quality, very mechanically stable and robust as well.
Cool. All right, thank you so much, Shaun, for coming in. We really do love Invicta and we really are so stoked to see the Invicta Blacks out in the market. It is making jobs here for us easier to win because we have a more comparative or budget friendly, for want of the not wanting to use that word, option to offer to our customers. We do sell all of these products online on our website. I'll pop another link up here now where you can go and check out the full Invicta range and see the blacks. We do ship Australia wide on those ones as well. We put these batteries into caravans, canopies, all sorts of places. We've got an expedition box, a portable battery box that you can buy on our website as well with the Invicta Blacks as an option in there. So check them out as well. If you do want it installed in the workshop or any other questions about the battery, you can drop a comment in the link below. YouTube really thinks you should watch this one here, and then we've got some other playlist over here featuring some Invicta installs of the batteries. I stumbled on that one, but anyway.
Accelerate off-grid touring, powering your adventures.